How to create a render without texture with Daz Studio. Something just like that. That's really easy. Select your character, then go to Surfaces. Open Genesis 8 Female, or your character name, then select Surfaces, and make sure that you select it all, just like that. Change the diffuse overlay weight to 1. Change the diffuse overlay color to gray. Then do the same with the hair, and the clothes, and the props. This is the final result. Enjoy rendering.